I'm gonna say green.
Okay.
Because in my mind, I've never stopped following Jesus.
Wow.
But I will tell you this.
Okay.
I've stopped following the church as much.
The field.
The church is not Jesus.
The church is teaching the golden rule.
Sure.
But the church is not corrupt, but like
right.
Not teaching clearly.
Sure.
And the people that are in that church don't fully accept what they're listening to.
Sure.
I would argue a lot of my feelings towards religion
is based on people.
My personal relationship with the religion. A lot of that is the church. I've not been to church a lot of times in my life because I wasn't raised in a religious family. I understand that. So if I was really raised different, I would feel different. That's how that works.
Yeah,
nurture nature.
Sure.
But I've never walked into a church and felt welcome.
Yeah.
I'm a new face in a place where the same people have always been.
I was about to say, wait, but you think about location.
The entire place is supposed to be unjudgmental.
Sure.
Everybody accepts everybody.
Sure.
But when you're a new person, you are judged.
That's true.
In every church I've ever been.
I was about to say, I hate saying this, but some of the most judgmental people I know are people I've met at churches. And that's what the
church is.
Some of the most judgmental people I've grown up with are people I grew up with in church.
The weight of how the church is messed up, and that's why the world is messed up.
Now, let me encourage you guys with this. You guys knowing this, maybe you need to be a part of a church and change the trajectory of it. Be the change that you want to change. That makes sense, because we can sit back and we can complain about the church, but we're not doing anything to help it. Then we're just as guilty as the judgmental people.
We're judging the church. We're judging the church. It's like, fuck you, we're being judged, right?
Does that make sense?
Part of the solution. So if I feel judged, then I'm turning around and judging the church. Then I'm no better than church. That makes sense. So go there, man, and be a part of a church, and you change that direction around, and you be the change, right? If you do that, man, when that person walks in and they don't feel welcome, then you be the one that makes them feel welcome. If you'll do that, man, God will bless you.
So I see what you're saying, man.
There you go. Yeah, and do it righteously, right? If you do that, man, God will bless you, man. I don't want to keep y'all. I feel like I kept y'all too long, man.